don't look it, but I am rated 100% disabled on VA due to my spinal injuries, and my muscular skeletal system is basically destroyed. I live with extreme, and I do mean extreme chronic pain. Here's my question, and I really wanted to direct it at Ms. Adea tonight, because she's been the most vocal against this issue. And I say this most basically directed at her. Ms. Adea, because I wrote it down this way, do you really think I should be considered a criminal if I use medical marijuana to control my severe pain? And what would be your position if you were elected to represent me in the U.S. Senate?
I would say, first of all, you posited something which I wasn't aware of. At least I wasn't aware that there were other states you could be in where you could actually have access to, which suggests to me this is a state decision, correct? Yeah, the conservative position is the state, the federal government should not preempt state law. This question was properly addressed to former Attorney General Ayotte. You were right to come here and expect her to be here to answer that question.